Welcome to Faith Lift. I'm Pastor Wayne Hansen from beautiful Castle Rock, Colorado. Look at this sunrise behind me. We're looking in the One Year Bible today for November 28th at the Psalms chapter 119, verses 123 and 124. It says, "My eyes strain to see your rescue, to see the truth of your promise fulfilled. I am your servant. Deal with me in unfailing love. Teach me your decrees." I love David's submission to God in today's passage, and I think that's the key to everything. I mean, when you look at even at creation this morning, when I look at a sunrise like this, or I think about how God made us, it's just awe-inspiring. And we have to realize that God is bigger than us, that He knows us better than we know ourselves. He sees the end from the beginning, and there's nothing hidden from His view. And so when you're struggling today, or when you're going through a tough time, maybe the season between the holidays has got you worried about money, or you're not sure where how long your job is going to last, or where the next paycheck is coming from, just remember that nothing escapes God's view, and He's got your life in His hands. Trust Him today. God bless.
It's 29 minutes that'll change your life. Bring your family to one of our weekend celebrations. Make new friends in a small group. Enjoy a world-class youth and kids ministry. Impact the world through missions. You can even go to church online. Discover more at mysummitchurch.com.